stats that we're seeing in this group here. We're not doing a good job of getting the best of that. The members are doing it. We can't run. And we're doing it. We're keeping it on the far side of the cross. Yeah.
It's hard for the referee to kind of figure out if you shoot that one or not, but definitely if he sees that, he, you know, he'll ask you to leave the field until you
do this for more.
I guess. Oh, you're left-footed. Blast it!
We'll take this one. Puts it right to the front of the 18 from Molden. Molden flicks it on towards the back post. Heading it on goal and scoring.
Maverick!
Nice ball into Gomez. Gomez dancing to the end line. Finds room for it. On his right foot. Back under the goal. Comes from Lookwood along the end line. Able to stop the ball in traffic. Back to Geely. He'll put it across this time. Gamboa takes a touch. Can't get to it for a second, though. Now finds Lookwood. Left foot. Puts it in. Down, bounces to Ali Hodgick, and it goes in! It's a possible goal there. I didn't say that was on frame, but I think it was just inside the new
post instead of the front
Omaha Mavericks.
Inside of 24 minutes to play. Nebraska works it up to Geely. Return ball for Geely from Jaime. Now a ball down the left. Garcia was waiting behind Bell, but Bell stepped in front to steal it. Now Garcia comes and wins it back with physical play against Bell. Garcia holds it in the middle and now pushes it out right towards McCain. McCain settles and crosses into the middle, headed in. Rookwood over the top of the goalkeeper, able to head it in, and we're tied. First. No!
They're still looking for Rookwood. Great first touch, and he's getting it to the left. And it's good for the Super Mavericks up 1-11 with 12 minutes to go. And maybe we're in there for the Mavericks. What a first touch by Ace Rookwood.
Great for offside.
Go on.
Come on, Granto. Alex, 13.
Yes. Oh, yes. Woo! Yes, Mark. Yes.
For Omaha. Drives it in there towards the back post. Rookwood's header back to the
Yes, yes, yes.
The Mavericks have scored. I'm not sure who this is. Go
on, Lowry. Go on.
Great tackle. Rookwood arrives at the Denver.
Go on. Find him, Mike. Find him, Mike. Find him, Mike.
Side.
Shoot it. Shoot it.
Xavier Gomez. A close header.
Yes!
Goal scorer for the Pioneers with 6 on the air. Long ball looking for Moulton. Going into the 18.
Yes.
Takes a shot from the left. Oh!
What a wonder goal from Mark Moulton!
Oh, my God.
I think that's a cross in a dangerous area. I think it ended up going a little bit too close to the keeper, but I think he wanted to put that in the 6-yard line.
Starters that started the second half. Minkovic and Fred out. And Gomez right away on the ball. The 18 shot gets in. And David Gomez that scores for the Mavericks. And it's 2-0 Omaha. His first goal. DUI. Minkovic first do it for Omaha. A little pass to Morgan back out to Garcia. Good sustained pressure by Omaha here.
Yeah, and Christian Garcia, you know, like we said, he's back and starting to run, and adds another dimension. I went to the Creighton Providence game last night, and they've got a couple forwards and really good balls at the feet.
Oh, he's going to get to this ball. Puts back cross. Oh, he's an easy champion for Dave Rookwood. The senior is on the home magic. And look at the probably be enough to get in the conference tournament, maybe, so it's working for them, too. What a shot.
And that's a pretty good ball. Punched out, not controlled. Oh, and that's going to find the back of the net. A tremendous, tremendous goal. It's like by number.
Around the GCU defense.
Great floating ball. And that, what a.
Wow. I was just saying to myself how fast Vance Rookwood, number 11 for the Omaha Mavericks, was. Yeah, I think if GCU could have capitalized on their opportunities in the beginning, it would definitely be a different game. Unfortunately, that's how soccer goes, and they need to mark him up tight right away.
Oh, what a misplay in front of the goal. And a third goal. We're not even halfway through, and that just...